It's the easy part or the hard part? Oh! The No Fade Channel, checking in. And after almost 2 years, two long years, we finally have another Dates with Dad. We left the kids. We just dropped them off with Nana and Papa. But who cares? It could have been complete strangers. We are on our way. Where are we headed?
Portland, Maine.
Where we're going? We don't need roads. All right, let's start this thing up and get it going. And just like that, 2.5 hour car ride is done, car is parked, and we are in Portland ready to explore, at least explore where the closest bathroom is. Let's get to it. All right, we just banged out a tour of the Portland Observatory behind me, or way behind me now, and still looking for that restroom, but we are headed to a distillery, so hopefully we'll find one there. All right, we just got a number of drinks and a little bit of food at the Maine Craft Distillery. This is a place that I've drank a number of their things before because they're sold locally in Boston at the BJ's Wholesale Club, but it was nice to kind of grab some fresh off of the location. And we're loosened up, we're ready to go. Here we go, Portland. So we are walking the Portland, Maine Freedom Trail, and behind me is the Abyssinian Church, one of the only structures to survive the 1866 fire because one individual wet it down and prevented it from being another victim of that Portland fire in 1866. And now it is a historical monument on the Portland Freedom Trail. On we go. Shipyard Brewery. We came, we saw, we sampled. All right, Portland, Maine, we are wrapping it up. We did one distillery, we did another brewery, and we did the whole tour, right? That was the Freedom Tour?
The Freedom Trail Tour.
The Freedom
Trail. Self-guided walking tour.
Self-guided. We put a lot of laps on this thing. We got beautiful weather. Absolutely. Thought this reminded me of Boston, kind of like a toned down version of Boston with respect to just tons of breweries and bars and touristy stuff, and really easily able to navigate with walking if you're able to kind of put some miles on those legs. All right, time without the children carries on. It is time to make the final drive home, but we get a full day planned tomorrow before we pick up those little rugrats. Pizza habanero caught me. Still burping up pieces of that shipyard pizza. All right, let's get to it and we'll see you in the morning. And we are at Kimball's Farm here in Westford, Massachusetts. It is the next day, but we don't have to pick up the children just yet. So we're in Westford. Now it's the easy part or the hard part? Oh! We're getting up there now. I think that's the hard part. The rest of it is just falling, right?
There we go.
We're pretty high.
Here we are.
Whee! Whee! Here comes Rusty. Boom. On to the next. So Kimball's here in Westford is like a one-stop shop for fun. They've got a ton of stuff for families, and the more you do, the cheaper everything is. They've got bumper cars, they've got water bumper cars, mini golf, batting cages, ice cream, which they are known for, they got driving ranges, and they used to have cows. Yeah, they used to have cows, but I think they got rid of the cows. We'll check it out. That's a large here at Kimball. Coconut almond chip. What'd you get? Mint chip. The worst flavor ever. All right, that ice cream was delicious. It was definitely a good value for the money, especially when you go out and get ice cream. The place here is getting quite busy. It's noontime and it is jam-packed. People are just looking to get out and have some fun on a Sunday. But unfortunately, it is midnight, the witching hour. We need to go pick up the not so little ones, but it is been a fun day and a half. If you've enjoyed today's video, do me a favor, give this video a like, hit that red subscribe button, and stay tuned. Hopefully we'll have more frequent dates with Dad in the future. As usual, thank you for watching, and don't save anything for the trip back. This channel is dedicated to my life as a father of two wonderful children, and it centers around health, fitness, and all of the tricks and tribulations that I go through to try to be a great parent to my children and still accomplish my own personal goals.